Hey guys, it's Ace Networker, and today on this Fast Track Friday video, we're going to talk about the CompTIA Network N10-007 test exam and how in this big coronavirus thing, we can actually, in some locations around the planet, you can actually take it from home as long as you have the right setup. So let's get into that. So guys, I want to talk a little bit about how the certification test normally works. If you haven't taken a certification test, I'm going to kind of go over some of that and just give you some of the basics on that. And then we're going to get into, I'm going to create a link below this video that will take you directly to the site where you can get more information and questions answered on how to possibly take your CompTIA Network Plus certification from home. Now, you have to have the right setup, and I'm going to go over that in just a second. But the easiest thing for you to do is to understand how these certification testing centers normally work. In most of the civilized countries around the world where CompTIA offers this type of certification testing, you will go in and you usually have to have some sort of photo ID or identification of some sort after you have registered on the CompTIA website and scheduled to take your test. You will go in. You will show a photo ID and usually some other form of identification in most cases, and then they will give you your testing materials, and they'll ask that you take off any watches, anything out of your pockets. They will provide you a personal locker with your own lock to access it and your own key to get into it after you get done with your test. Usually what they'll give you is just a permanent marker or a thin permanent marker or a pen, in some cases a pencil, but I haven't seen pencils used very often because of the fact that it can be erased. And they'll give you a piece of paper to go along with that. It's usually yellow. In most cases it may not be yellow, but maybe laminated, and it's going to be permanent marker or permanent pen so that you'll turn that back in when you're done with your test. And this is for your own note taking, and I highly recommend that you utilize that to take your subnetting shortcuts and cheats, if you call them that, and memorize those and get those down on that piece of paper in as small a fashion as you can so that you're allowed to take other notes for other questions on the test that you might need to take for yourself. Now, once they give you this information, if you've taken all the stuff out of your pockets and all the personal belongings, no electronic devices are allowed in there, you're probably going to be on camera. In most cases, they're going to have you on camera, and that's just to kind of cover them as well as you, and most testing centers are this way. Most certification exam testing centers are this way. Cisco is this way. Microsoft has been that way with their certifications for what they still offer, and all of them are going to be exactly the same. So Network Plus is no different. It's going to have these qualifications for you to do that. Now, with that being said, with the coronavirus going around and everybody being quarantined around the planet and us having to deal with this pandemic, some things have changed. Now, CompTIA is now offering in a lot of different locations, they're offering that you still pay for the certification exam, and if you have the correct setup at home, in other words, if you have the right download, upload speed on your internet, you have no interruptions, and you have a camera, a live camera that can be used to watch you while you're taking the test. And if I'm not mistaken, it probably has to be set up at a certain angle so that they can make sure that you're not using any cheating materials. This is just to keep the test legit. So it is offered for you to take it at home, and I provide a link below with some more FAQs for you to answer some of those questions for you. But in the meantime, I just wanted to give you a heads up on the CompTIA Network N10-007 exam test and kind of how that works. And you may be in there, you'll usually have cubicle. If you actually take the test at a testing center as normal up until coronavirus hit, you may be in there with other people taking other tests that they offer in that testing center, but you'll have little dividers around you so that nobody can really kind of look at each other or disturb each other, and they'll try to space you apart as much as they can. Now, if they have a bunch of people scheduled all at one time, which they try not to do, but if they do and they can't avoid that, they will try to space you apart. So you'll still be as distant from each other in that testing center as possible. So I just want to give you an idea of how that works. If you've never taken one, don't be alarmed whenever you go in there and they ask for all your personal belongings to be put in a locker and, you know, the whole thing. I apologize for not having a video up here recently. We've all been dealing with this pandemic and we're all trying to adjust to the new way of life and the new way of doing things. But stay tuned because I'm going to have a lot more videos for you coming up on this channel. And I would invite you to subscribe to this channel if you haven't already. Click the bell if you like this video and you want to be notified whenever I post new videos coming up soon. And good luck on taking your own Network Plus certification test. I'm going to be providing more information to help you pass that test. And in the near future, all of these videos here on this channel are here to help you learn the material and grasp the concepts as best you can. So, with that being said, from the great state of Texas, I'm Ace Networker, and I'll see you in the next video.